obsessed that when I was little, every time they turned on the radio, I would just get up and start dancing. And this man came around my house selling,
lessons.
Right. He was a terrific salesman. I'll never forget it. He put me up against his television set. It was one of those great big sporting things. And then he turned me around, picked up my foot, touched it to the back of my head, and said, "This little girl will be a star." I don't know what was the look on my face or the fact that I didn't look over his leg, but my mother saw how much it meant to me. I mean, I watched everything on television after dancing on it. Especially, every Sunday.
And Sullivan?
Right, at Sullivan, every Sunday, like church. And, sorry, it's just I'm terribly nervous.
That's alright, just take a minute and pull yourself together.
Oh, for her, this is together.
That's right! Anyway, I always knew what I wanted to do. I wanted to be like all those people in the movies, only it's funny. I never wanted to be Ann Miller. I wanted to be Doris Day, except I had this little,
problem?
See, I really couldn't sing. I could never really sing. What I couldn't do was
sing.
I have trouble with them.
Note.
It's all around.
Throat.
It's terrifying. See, I really couldn't hear what you know was lower or was
higher.
Which is why it's someone says, let's start a
choir.
Hey, when I begin to
shriek,
it's a prophet. It's a little like a
rope
for the record player, but it doesn't have it. We know you're thinking, what a crazy.
Well done.